3 seconds. Two. Puts it up. And in! UMBC is going dancing in 2018.
71-63. The 60. Cinderella finds a way.
And Texas Southern headed to the NCAA tournament for the 8th time in school history.
The Jayhawks do it again. They are the champions of the Big 12.
The Aztecs, champions of the 2018 Mountain West Tournament. They're about to put their dancing shoes on.
Nate Oates and the Buffalo Bulls are going dancing. For the 3rd time in 4 years, they are champs of the MAC.
The Villanova Wildcats are the top cats of the Big East 2018 Tournament Champions.
And for the first time since 2013, the Montana Grizzlies are going to the NCAA Tournament.
Have you ever seen a buffalo dance? Because a thundering herd of North American bison has just crashed the party. Marshall with a one-point win.
The Virginia Cavaliers are ACC Tournament champs. And now they'll try to climb the last mountain and get to the Final Four.
And the Lumberjacks are dancing axe in hand.
For the 7th time in the last 9 years, the Aggies dancing again.
Back-to-back conference tournament titles. This one perhaps the most satisfying yet for Sean Miller and Arizona.
Amazing moment right now.
For the first time in a decade, Cal State Fullerton.